Sometimes you have the things stolen. You have the walk no hope. You have a God who is mighty. You have a God who is great. And then you stand up and declare the word of God. The enemy has to flee. Somebody praise the Lord. The reason why many is speaking against the church, because they're afraid of the church. Because every minute they do you something, the man of God cut it and clear it. So they're afraid of you. So they're afraid of the prophet. Because every drop they walk by you, you come to church and you praise it up. What a spring, go and wash it up. Tell your whole bust and rock it up. Some of them want to know who you are. Somebody praise the Lord. And then some of them want to know who will walk up your field. That right they call you up your man and up your woman. Cause when they walk them up ya, they up your can't catch you. When they carry you down, God they lift you up. When they walk by you, God bless you some more. Praise the Lord. God, when I have crucified the apostle, so you can lift up your hand if you know you can't change such a fruit. And praise God for the restore. Praise God for the anointing. Praise God for the energy. Can you praise over this ministry? You are here today because you take a warning. You are here today because you take counsel from the man of God.